A glucose meter, also called a glucometer or meter for short, is one of the most important tools in a diabetes care kit. Glucometers are the most accurate way of testing blood glucose outside of a hospital laboratory. Glucometers work by measuring the amount of glucose in a single drop of blood. Each brand and model of glucometer is slightly different, but all glucometers function in a similar way. The steps for using a glucometer are: clean the child's fingers with soap and water. Alcohol wipes can be used, but they may not remove everything, like citrus oils on the fingers, which can possibly interfere with accurate results. Make sure the child's hands are completely dry after cleaning them. Dirty or wet fingers can interfere with the blood glucose reading. Insert a test strip into the meter and turn it on. Using the lancet, prick the side of the upper part of the child's finger. Apply the drop of blood to the test strip. Read the results and record it in a logbook or diabetes data platform. A glucometer is able to measure blood glucose at a specific moment, but it cannot tell you if the blood glucose level is rising or falling, or track blood glucose levels between checks. You can think of a glucometer like a photo taken on a roller coaster. The glucometer offers a snapshot view of the blood glucose, but you would need more snapshots to be able to see the full journey and all the highs and lows along the way. A glucometer is a simple but effective tool that can help you determine if your child's diabetes care routine is working by regularly checking their blood glucose every day. Over the course of a few days or weeks, you'll be able to see patterns forming in the data and make changes to the diabetes care routine based on this information. Our diabetes care team is here to help you in interpreting the data and making recommendations for the child living with T1D. In the next video, we'll discuss an alternate method for checking blood glucose levels: continuous glucose monitors.